We identified a need to improve the health and safety rep training. We need to be able to include our supported workers who have intellectual disabilities and physical disabilities, and it was very hard for them to be able to sit in a training for 5 days and be engaged for that time. When my team first started with Aruma, we realised that the consultation process was lacking, so it was my job to develop and put together designated work groups for Aruma and call for health and safety reps. When I was negotiating with the trainers about the health and safety rep training, we had some of our supported workers that were sort of wanting to be involved. There's been a fantastic uptake amongst the workers. I've got a photo of the first day of training, and every single one of the workers had a pen and paper, and they were just completely fixated on the trainer, and they were so engaged and so interested.
I love learning about safety because it represents other people's safety, not just mine, other people's, and if there's any safety issues in it, we should attend to it straight away, because that's what it's all about mainly.
With the change in training, we found that because our health and safety reps were more engaged, that they're more proactive out there on the floor. They go and they actively seek out different issues that might be about, and they feel empowered because we engaged them and we empowered them to be brave and to speak up and say that something's not right when it's not right. The thing I'm most proud of is the engagement that I've got with those health and safety reps now. They are passionate about what they do. They have got the most amazing ideas. They email me or call me all the time and say, "Jenny, what do you think about this?" Or, "I went to my manager and said that we maybe needed to look at this," where they never had that empowerment before. They never thought that they could, and now they know they can. And that's pretty cool. Anyone can be a safety champion. It's about being brave and bold.